The National Center for Global Health and Medicine, NCGM, is one of six national medical centers in Japan, which was established in 1993. The mission of NCGM is contributing to improve the health and welfare of people in Japan and around the world, based on the dignity of human beings in the field of healthcare, research, education, and international cooperation.
The Research Center for Hepatitis and Immunology was established in 2008. In order to meet the medical needs of hepatitis patients, as a delegate for Japanese Ministry of Health, Labor, and Welfare. The center aims to promote basic research into the pathogenesis of liver diseases, as well as immunological diseases. And we perform translational and clinical research as well for the development of innovative diagnostic and therapeutic modalities, thereby contributing to global healthcare by sharing research findings.
In this center, we have a hepatitis information center, which functions as a headquarters of 70 medical centers and hospitals in Japan, playing a role of education, professional medical staff, collecting medical samples, and providing them up-to-date information.
Currently, we have doing the research activities in three types. And the first, basic and clinical immunology applied to the investigation of mechanism of viral hepatitis and liver cancer. The second, discovering the molecular and genetic markers for the occurrence of liver cancer, especially caused by metabolic diseases, which is on the rise in Japan. And third, genomic approach aiming to disclose the structure of hepatitis virus and its interaction with human genomes.
According to the mission of the RCHI, several types of genome-wide association study are underway. We usually use SNPs-based or sequence-based GWAS. Then we intend to discover genome variation associated with liver diseases. As we have several types of NGS, researchers could use suitable NGS for this study. NCGM, as well as the National Center, has developed a stocking system of clinical specimens for the future basic and clinical research, the name of which is National Center Biobank. Each national center covers distinctive fields of disease such as cancer, cardiovascular, geriatrics, or pediatrics. NCGM covers infectious, immunological, and metabolic diseases. Once a patient is listed on the biobank, the system allows us to track them continuously and enable us to collect their samples over time. And because the database of all national centers works together, we are able to take advantage of the collected samples and clinical information, even for rare diseases.
B 型も C 型もウイルス性肝炎の患者というのは日本では国内最大級の感染症ということで非常に患者も多く、その患者が日本では今現在肝硬変や肝がんに進んでいる患者がどんどん増加している状況です。でそういう患者たちにとってこの専門の機関が作られたということは私たちにとっても非常に意義のある大きなことであるというふうに感じています。私たちはこちらの施設が、できて、専門の先生がたくさん集まるというような状況になって、患者も通うようになってその患者からですね直接電話やそれから会った時に、専門医の評判などを聞いています、非常に評判が高くてですね皆さん本当にいい先生なのでもうぜひぜひ他の患者さんに紹介してほしいというふうに、言われておりまして、この近辺、東京も含めてですけれども患者さんに対しては、たくさん患者さんを紹介しています。
この病院は IL28 を筆頭に父さんの他の研究もやってますしいろいろ新しいことにトライしていただいてその結果を、患者さんにフィードバックしてあなたはこういう治療は多分いいだろうとか というのを非常に詳しく説明してくれたり、他の病院と違って治験なんかとか検査なんかをした時にすぐフィードバックをしていく、これ患者さんにとっていろいろあるんですけれども、患者目線でまたはこういう治療、かなりオーダーメイドに近い治療をやっていただけたり、これかなりメリットがあるというふうに思っています。
In Japan, most of the patients are covered by public medical insurance, which is the biggest advantage for Japanese people compared to the ones in other countries. They can get access to advanced medical care with less money. However, there still remains many undiagnosed patients in need. And so we need to urge such submerged patients to visit medical hospital, to offer them the standard medical care.